was really showing off of that, by the way. Yeah, I'm gonna need that fan soon. Going down the bedroom, but leaving at 31 in the rest of the place isn't gonna.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we need our fans. Melissa bought one exactly like the one on the stool for $20 at Walmart in Trenton. Mm-hmm. We could buy another fan. But I was gonna say, since that one blows actual air, why don't we tilt it down slightly? Put the round fan out here on the ottoman, that way it's blowing from there to here, and then that one blows it everywhere else.
Pointing up blows the cold air into the hot, stir it around. If you just blow it down, then all the hot air never moves.
Fuck.
A lot happened in that 20 seconds. Like a fucking dude passing, basically cutting off the other two cars.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought maybe it's a... Like, after the wings don't really mean anything. Especially in India.
Thank you.
Oh, you fucking piece of shit.